Mum, I have a meeting with my friends at Hotel Bocht.
What is the meeting for?
Slin and TB drugs are meeting today.
Oh?
So we are meeting there to make a plan to destroy TB.
Good. You attend the second line meeting also.
Okay, Mum. I am getting late. See you.
Take care, Sonia's side.
Hi, friends. It is nice to see all of you here. Today is TB Against Day. We will formulate our action plan. Hope this meeting help us to know each other.
It's pleasure to hear that.
Let's introduce ourselves. My name is Isan Iazid. My date of birth is 1952. I am the first drug discovered for TB. I inhibit cell wall synthesis and kill TB bacilli. Mostly I have been given with pyridoxin to prevent peripheral neuropathy.
My name is Afabutal. I was discovered in 1961. I also inhibit bacterial cell wall. I mainly use to prevent resistance to other drugs.
My name is pyrizinamide. Since 1952 I have been killing TB. I disrupt plasma membrane and disrupt energy metabolism of TB cell.
My name is rifampicin. I'm a psidal drug. I inhibit nerve synthesis. I act upon intradendrocyte extracellular bacilli. I'm the only effective drugs on dormant TB bacilli.
I welcome our chief guest, the R-Ripe.
Hi friends. I am involving in TB care for a long time. My name consists of all your first letters. We have been using all of you for short course chemotherapy. TB can usually be cured with a combination of first line drugs taken for several months. We give you as intensive and continuation phase. Do.
We know. Myself and the Sonia's it became resistant to TB. We advise our patients to take us regularly.
Sure friends. Let's together stop TB.
I am aminoglycoside. Welcome to second line drugs of TB. MDR TB occurs when a mycobacterium tuberculosis strain is resistant to isoniazid and rifampin, two of the most powerful first line drugs. It's very sad. In the second part of meeting, Dr. Mand and IRT will join and explain XDR and TDR TB and introduce many new drugs for TB care. Thank you.
Myself and rifampin are becoming effective in resistant TB cases.
But happy that are the two first line drugs, pyrazinamide and rifampicin, are elective.
I inhibit protein synthesis.
I am cyclic peptide. I also act same as aminoglycoside.
I am BA. I inhibit synthesis of DNS precursors.
I am fluoroquinolone and I inhibit DNAGE rays.
As like isoniazid, I inhibit cell wall synthesis.
I, cycloserine, also do the same.
I welcome Dr. Man, Dr. Nert.
Second line drugs may have more side effects, the treatment may last much longer, and the cost may be up to 100 times more than first line therapy. MDR TB strains can also grow resistant to second line drugs, further complicating the treatment.
Hi friends. XDR TB occurs when a mycobacterium tuberculosis strain is resistant to isoniazid and rifampin, two of the most powerful first line drugs as well as key drugs of the second line regimen, any fluoroquinolone, and at least one of the three injectable drugs such as kanamycin, capreomycin and...
The term totally drug resistant has not been clearly defined for tuberculosis. While the concept of total drug resistance is easily understood in general terms, in practice, in vitro drug susceptibility testing, DST, is technically challenging.
Could you please explain the new drugs for tuberculosis?
Several new types of TB drugs currently under development. SQ109 act upon cell wall. Nitroimidazole such as PA24, OP67683 have novel complex mechanism. These drugs inhibit cell wall synthesis and cell respiration.
Macrolides and oxazolidinones inhibit protein synthesis. Pyrroles is another drug has uncertain mechanism of action.
Need of new TB drugs is a needed entity right now.